the eyes of the world now look into space. Man in his quest for knowledge and progress is determined and cannot be deterred. The exploration of space will go ahead, and it is one of the great adventures of all time. And no nation which expects to be the leader of other nations can expect to stay behind in this race for space. Those who came before us made certain that this country rode the first waves of the Industrial Revolution, the first waves of modern invention, and the first wave of nuclear power. And this generation does not intend to founder in the backwash of the coming age of space.